Okay, this is a dramatization of setting an end post as taught by Brother Jimmy. These are the tools, pointed shovel in a wrecking bar. I pre-dug the hole part way to save a little time, but actually used the shovel, dig the hole out, use the bar to break it away at the bottom. And then, this is not a true end post, or corner post, or true corner post has been a lot bigger in diameter, but this is all I had. You put the hole in there, or put the post in the bottom of the hole, and usually, Brother Jimmy would have, as my father-in-law Bunk would say, a couple super kids that were running a field, and they were always placed next to a plowed field that had just been dragged with a spring tooth harrow. It brought all the stones within a mile radius up, so he had plenty of stones to work with. Brother Jim loved stones, and you'd have an assortment of stones. As the kid brought the stone back, he would say, or Jimmy would say, "Well, okay, that's a good one," or "It's not a good one. Put it on the wagon, yeah, go get another one. This time bring two or three, you know, save time." Alright, so we'd start out with a stone, just any stone, put it down in the hole, and all the time you were running back and forth gathering these stones up. So what you do is you would place the stones in an area around the post, and it was kind of a, getting it started was kind of a pain thing. Well, this, the bar, you would take the bar, yeah, turn it over, and you just tonk the stone down until it was, well, it was tight, and then by then he, you know, they had brought another stone or two back, and you would take them, place that stone in, and as you notice now it's starting to get a little bit tight. We're still missing one, and see, this one's a little too big. You just tonk the stone in there, and then placing another one in there. And take more stones. All you're doing is just, you were wedging the, you would just be wedging the stones in there to make them strong. And then you would either take the shovel or just your hands, and you'd fill in a little dirt and fill in the hole. And, then you would just start in placing more. I'm running out of stones here, but you're getting the idea of how Jimmy would instruct you to set a, instead of corn, folks. And I really run out of stones. I need more stones, but you got the idea. But the idea is you wedge the stone in against the post and the side of the wall. And they'd end up being quite secure. And that's setting the corner post. Jim would end up doing two birds in one stone, and Brother Jimmy would set the corner post, and he'd pick up all the stones in the plowed field. So he loves stones. Just, you can build so much with stones. And I guess that'll do it. Thank you.